So, yes, Jannat, unmute yourself, read the first question and tell the answer. Are you able to unmute yourself?
Phrases in stanzas 1 and 2 which are likely to occur in a geography lesson. Number 1, scaled 6 inches to the mile, reached 10,000 feet, valleys were populated, land and water attracted man.
Beta reached the height of 10,000 feet is not that required phrase. Rest three are correct. Scaled 6 inches to the mile. Why valleys were populated, land and water attracted man. There is one more. Yes, Mahip. Your three answers are correct, Jannat. Fourth one is wrong. Let me ask Mahip once. Hanji.
मैंने चूज की है वैलीज वर पॉपुलेटेड लैंड एंड वाटर अट्रैक्टेड मैन एंड स्केल्ड 6 inches टू द माइल
राइट एंड फोर्थ वन इज क्लियरली डेलिनिएटेड यू हैव टू पिक अप फोर सो फोर्थ वन इज क्लियरली डेलिनिएटेड राइट
हां जी
हां जी
निशा द कंट्री हैड सिटीज वेयर द रिवर्स रन आ सकता है
No, beta, that's not the one because we have to pick three phrases from stanza 1 and 2, जो हम geography lesson में पढ़ते हैं. What we read in geography lessons. We have to pick those phrases. Right? हाँ जी. Next. Sukhchan, बोलिए beta.
Seen from the window of an aeroplane, the city appears. Third one, as developed as necessary.
Right. The city appears as developed as necessary. Means the cities are developed in a proper way as they need to be developed. Right? Hanji. Next, Ankit, you have raised hand, beta. Ankit, unmute yourself, bete.
Which of the following statements are example of the logic of geography? There are cities where there are rivers.
Right.
It is easy to understand why
valleys are populated.
Right.
The earth is round and it has more sea than land.
Right. All these three statements are the correct answer. Next, fourth question is, mention two things that are clear from the height and not clear from the height. Let me see the students who have raised hand. Nishka, boliye beta.
The things that are clear from the height are that the country had cities where the rivers ran, that the valleys are populated, land and water attract man, the earth is round and there is more sea than land.
Beta, there are only, we'll mention two things that are clear from the height, from great height. तो उसमें हमारे पास आ जाएगा दैट अर्थ इज राउंड एंड इट हैज मोर सी देन यस सी इज मोर देन लैंड जय गुप्ता यू स्पीक आंसर फॉर द सेकंड पार्ट द थिंग्स व्हिच आर नॉट क्लियर फ्रॉम द हाइट व्हाट आर द थिंग्स व्हिच आर नॉट क्लियर फ्रॉम द हाइट
द थिंग्स व्हिच आर नॉट क्लियर फ्रॉम द हाइट इज दैट व्हाई पीपल हेट ईच अदर एंड दे बिल्ड वॉल्स across the cities
right answer so why the people hate each other and why they built boundaries across the cities so these two things are not clear from the height right okay now I'm going to ask you questions I do have questions with me listen to the question carefully and try to answer so the first question is seeing it scaled 6 inches to the mile what is in this phrase How has it been scaled? What does it refer to, first of all, tell me. I repeat the question. Seeing it, you have book in front of you. You can read the line from your book. Seeing it scaled 6 inches to the mile. What is it in this phrase? What does it refer to in the phrase? Yes, Prabhnoor.
seeing it scaled 6 inches to the miles mean a city which is measured in miles at the ground level is scaled at 6 inches an aeroplane?
You have given the right answer that how it has been scaled, but what does it refer to in the question? It kis cheez ko refer kar raha hai? It is referring to Anji Nishka
bolie. It refers to
Prabhu
bolie. To the
city. Kisko refer kar raha hai?
It refers to the
city. Okay. City. Right answer. Now next question is, why had the city developed the way it had? Why had the city developed the way it had? जो cities हैं वो क्यों develop हुई हैं जैसे कि वो all developed हैं? Only Nishka has raised hand. Have you people understood my question? The question is, why had the city developed the way it had? Yes, Nishka.
Because the city was planned and styled in that way.
Why was it planned and styled in that way? Why was it planned and styled in that way? No one? We have read that why the settlement was there along the riverside and the valleys. We have read the line, the valleys are populated and all. Yes, Mahip, I saw your expression now. I saw your expression now. When I was teaching the poem, I told that why the people settled more around the valleys and the rivers. What was the reason? Yes, Mahip, boliye.
Ma'am, because in geography we have read that a man settled near the rivers, so that's why the cities were developed the way they were.
Yes, because man needed water and land to survive, land for vegetation cultivation, so that is why the cities are developed along the riverside. Is the answer clear to everyone now? Isha, these questions are not there in your book, so listen to the questions and the answers carefully. I am asking the questions from the poem itself. Okay. What? Now listen to the next question. What did the poet learn about the cities of the country from a height of 10,000 feet? What did the poet learn about the cities of the country from the height of 10,000 feet? Jannat, you have raised hand, beta, boliye.
The poet had learned that the valleys were populated because the rivers ran, the land and water attracted man.
Ma'am, thoda aur right to karo.
Yes, this is the right answer, Jannat. This is the right answer. All right, so I have asked you questions from the poem also. I hope the poem is clear to you all now. So we'll end our session today.